Right, Gibby's Pass. Casual drive through. Enjoy. Struggling putt-putt. Used to ride this road a lot on the old bike myself. It's a good blap through here. A motorless putt-putt. Manpower. Gibby's Pass. Have a bit of a blattle on here. There we are, 100k, 60 mile an hour. Hotel down here on our left called the Wheat Sheaf. Not sure if it's open or what. I'll turn this off when I turn the corner. Only one bike. Governor's Bay. Nice little posse. Might get some good views. Go round via Littleton. A town that was pretty much devastated in the big earthquake. And we'll head back towards town through the tunnel. Not very good at giving bloody commentaries, but never mind. That's the way it goes. You either got it or you haven't. I'll let the pictures do the talking. Could go up over the top. But I won't. Littleton's a seaport town. Used to be a bit of a rough place many years ago. Not so much now, don't seem to get that many ships in. you feel that burst of power. That's kind of him. Littleton Harbour. Jesus, these assholes that pass on the park on the side of the road. That was a MX-5. A red one. Good to we had an earthquake. Well, a lot of earthquakes. Take a trip through Littleton. Just past the entrance to the tunnel. On our right are some ships. I don't know if you can see them. On our left, what's left of the hotels, it used to be wall-to-wall hotels. Cop, car, all fallen over, pulled down, demolished. Just on the corner there with the blue tarpaulin on top, that was a British hotel. One of the roughest hotels in Lyttelton. Obviously I didn't go there. Hang it left, oh that's a bus on the right there. Hang it left and go through the main drag off Lyttelton. Zap through the tunnel. Oh God, people don't bloody look. I'll let the peoples go because I'm kind and generous, sophisticated. There's the harbour. Beautiful day for it. No, I'm not missing the motorbike. Well, bloody town, I've never seen so much traffic in all my life. Right. About to go through the tunnel. Yeah, this will pick it up. Coming through here on a motorbike with about 100 other motorcyclists with loud pipes. You've got to hear it to believe it. I can tell you the acoustics are brilliant. One. daylight coming into Heathcote. Overlooking Sumner there in the distance. Way, way, way in the distance, Southern Alps. Just on the top is a wee bit of snow left. Might be hard to see on this thing, probably mixing with the blue and puffs of white cloud up there. Turn this thing off again. Right, coming down my home, about 100 yards to my place, if that. Might as well put it in there, show my flash drive off. God, I love it. Here we go, hanging it left. Oh, there's mother's car in the driveway. God, there we are. Hope you enjoyed all that. I did. Fuck you.